great. Yeah, yeah, a lot of snow.
Skiers and snowboarders were out at Crotchet Mountain enjoying holiday vacation week with a trip to the slopes.
I like it. Yeah. I like the train park and stuff.
While the lack of natural snow did make for a slower start than usual to the ski season, Crotchet already has 70% of its trails open, thanks to their powerful snowmaking machines, which have been working overtime to cover bare trails.
We've been lucky with our snowmaking system here to be able to make snow, even though the weather doesn't seem like we can have snow on the mountain.
Most of the skiers and riders we talked to said they were actually surprised by just how good the conditions were, considering all the rain we got on Tuesday night.
I was concerned. I'm actually from Boston, and we came here, and we got some good granular here, and we're hitting it pretty hard. It's very good.
The situation is similar at Pat's Peak in Henniker, where they are operating at 80%.
Given the amount of rain, the snow is just fine, and they have very good coverage here. It's amazing.
Just going on tubes down the hill, and we might go skiing after.
If the weather cooperates, you know, we'll be close to 100% by the end of this week.
While it may not be the ideal start to the ski season in New Hampshire, the ski areas are quick to point out that it's still very early.
When Ma Nature hands you lemons in the wintertime, we make lemonade ice cream.
Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.